Hello everybody, I thought it's a good opportunity to shoot you a video and to say thank you. By now we are all affected by the corona crisis and we pretty likely have not much opportunities to meet each other in person this summer. So we will pretty likely only use tools like Zoom to see each other. And on top of all of this, most of us need to transform their offline courses into online courses. That was the reason why I started a lot of initiatives to help us to support each other, to share our knowledge about online teaching, and to make for everyone of our community life a little bit easier in these critical times. I must admit I was deeply impressed by all the feedback for the calls. So many nice comments, so many supportive suggestions, so many wonderful videos that were submitted for the calls, so many links to very helpful resources, and the general positive, creative, and supportive vibe that you guys created online was just wonderful. I want to say thank you to each of you for what you did for our community. It looks to me that sometimes a crisis is also an opportunity. In our case, I have the feeling it is the opportunity to transfer our healthy and global community into the online world. I think we should keep on doing what we have started here and support each other online, being available online. I have a lot of ideas what we can do additionally. But I'm also very curious, what are your ideas? What should we do? How should we use this online world more effectively for our community? If you have any ideas, please email me or make a comment here so that I know about it. Share it with me and I'm happy to facilitate that. Or taking the lead and using our channels and making suggestions. I'm very open for everything and I'm happy for everyone who contributes to this kind of community. Let this crisis summer be the time where our community becomes truly online and always available. I look forward to what will happen and I will see you in one of our online channels. Bye.